Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. Before we get started, please make sure to subscribe here to Fino Boxing. All right, enjoy the video.
The 2012 Olympian and the current unified welterweight champion of the world.
Well, you know, I feel that way exactly. I think at the same time, it's like the level of respect that he talk about that he doesn't get from other people. We give him that respect, and that respect makes us come in harder. That respect makes us train harder. That respect makes him focus even more. But at the same time, he is his guy. He's focused on his task. He's focused on constantly proving that he is the best welterweight in the world. So that's really where the focus comes from. So you see, basically, what I would say, like the eye of the tiger, is because you see him on his grind, constantly working out nonstop, and you see the fire in his eyes. And that's what it really is. So it's not so much about all the other things. It's about his focus. It's about his respect for himself, respect for Danny Garcia in the game, and how, you know, respect makes you beat people. Respect keeps you honest. And that's what you see is honesty.
Yo, subscribe to Fino Boxing right now, or else. Ba, ba, ba.